Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. I know this took a really long time, but I'm finally doing what video that I promised everyone from GPS stamping. Now, a little backstory on why I'm doing a follow-up video for this company is because I had done a small group buy in my group on Facebook called Now Stamping Channel, and it went beautifully. It was very successful. Our order arrived and very quickly. Our order was complete and the products appear to be wonderful. I then did a review and demo video, which I'm sure a lot of you have seen. So, long story short, I had said that I would do a follow-up video to my first one because one, someone, and I'm sorry, I don't remember your name. I should have looked it up before I started filming, but one of my subbies commented on my video that I should have picked a plate that I knew stamped well. So the first thing I'm going to do is address that. The second thing is that I'd never tested or demoed the pink stamper head in my first video, and I'm going to do that for you today. And the last thing I'm going to do is Guillermo, the owner of GPS Stamping, had actually commented in my first video saying maybe the black head would work if I swiped it with a swipe of acetone between priming and then stamping with it. So the last thing I'm going to do in this video is that I'm going to take his advice and see what happens. This video is meant to be a direct response to comments in my first video. I'm neither supporting nor bashing this company, and I really have, you know, I'm really not here to talk about do I recommend this company or am I against this company. It's not about that. It's about experimenting and direct response to comments. I haven't ever really done something like that, and I thought that'd be cool. So yeah, if you're interested in seeing how those three scenarios, you know, work out, then keep watching. First off, the plate that I used in my first GPS stamping video was this plate, and it was the Zodiac Collection 19. And so I'm going to start the video out by testing this plate with a stamper that I know works, which is the Moyu London Marshmallow Double Ended Stamper. This is my go-to. It works no matter what. It is just an amazing stamper. It is. That is 100% perfect. That image is perfect. It is exactly as it is on the plate. Here's what it looks like on the tape roll. Perfect. And there is that image. Again, completely perfect. No bald spots, no strange spots. Perfect. The next thing I'm going to talk about is not in direct response to anything from my first video, but it is an important point that I want to stress in this video so that no one else goes through what I did. Before I go into what the actual thing was that happened, I just want to stress first that there is a post on GPS's Facebook page warning of this. I did not see this before the buy. He didn't warn me personally during the buy, so me and my participants had no idea of it. You definitely, if you've purchased the black stamper head and you've purchased the colored stamper heads as well, you definitely want to store the black stamper head by itself. After I did my review video and put everything away, I stored all three stamper heads in this container. I had the green, the black, and then the pink on top. So I had the black in between the pink and the green. And I only had it like that for a couple days. And when I took them out, the top of the green had a black smudgy looking stain on it, and the bottom of the pink had a black smudgy looking stain on it. And since I had not seen his post and I had not been warned about it, I was of course quite upset and contacted him, made several contacts to him that night, and was just irritated. And as it turns out, you know, they do go away. I did, you know, obviously store these separately, and I think it's been a week and a half, and as you can see, there's no sign that it was ever there. So it does go away. You just have to separate them and give it some time, and they do, the black, you know, the black smudginess will go away. So that's something to keep in mind. To me, it looks like it's picking up a little bit better after swiping it with the acetone. So, and we're gonna, there we go. All right, so we're gonna do a little swatchy swatch right here. So to me, it doesn't look like it made too much of a difference, swiping it with the acetone or not. But it's not as bad as I remember it being in my first video. It turned the cream almost like an olivey type, you know, green color. So my end, you know, thoughts and opinions is that the blackhead does seem to have changed since my last video, which was, I'd say, 2 weeks ago. I do really, really like the pink head. It stamps really, really well. I'm extremely happy I didn't have to prime it, because I'm horrible at priming. Like, I am so horrible at priming. So yeah, that is my second and last video about GPS stamping. I hope you enjoyed. I hope it helped you answer some more questions that maybe my first video left you wondering about. So yeah, again, thanks for watching. I love you all so, so much. Bye. I am your butterfly. I need your protection. Be my samurai.
I'm a ninja. Yo, my life is like a video game. My main thing when I'm in the zone. One player, one